Welcome back, dear students. Now let us see the next question. Here, in this next question, you have to encircle the smaller number. Here, two numbers are given in one set. The number is 52 and 66. So, which is the smaller number? Yes, you are correct. 52 is the smaller number. So, we will encircle 52. So, like this, remaining sums you can solve. Now, let us see the next question. So here in this question you have to write down the following numbers in ascending order. So children, you have already studied ascending order in your previous class. Here some numbers are given and you have to write them in correct ascending order. So while writing in ascending order, you have to write first the smallest number. So just tell me which is the smallest number in this. Yes, 37 is the smallest number. So we write 37 here. After 37, which is the smallest number? 42. So we'll write 42. After that, which is the smallest number? 54. Then 61. And at last, 83. So this is your ascending order. This is the correct ascending order. Now let us see one example of descending order. So here, as we have written, just now as we have written ascending order, same we have to write the descending order. But while writing descending order, you have to write down the biggest number first. So in this grade, which is the biggest number? Yes, you are right. 19 is the biggest number. So we'll write 90 first. After 90, yes, 70. After that, 60. After that, 30, and at last 20. So this is your descending order. Now let us see the next question. Children, here you have to count by twos and write the missing number in this grid. So what you have to do exactly here, you have to add 2 now. 2, you have to count by 2s. For example, 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 2, 8. 8 plus 2, 10. And so on. So till 62 you have to write down numbers in this grid.